Hi, and welcome back to our Plushy Adventures, second episode. Okay, so, hey guys, we're here, we're in the ice world. Cool! Oh,
gosh, I feel sick.
So do I. No, so do I.
Time to go up.
You guys better go home. You guys look really sick. Okay.
Okay, let's go.
So, with two less plushies on their adventure, the plushies were feeling quite sad. When
Clayson showed up.
Oh,
no, she's over here.
Oh, look, it's a Glaceon.
So Tabitha's guy was aggressive, then he blowed you back.
Ow! Ugh. Ow! Stop, please, we don't want to battle. We don't want to battle.
You have to say it's magic words, Chris. Please don't get in the way.
Yeah, don't get in the way, Chris. Please, stop. We don't want to battle. Yes. So you say, Glaceon, you want to join us on our adventures? Mm-hmm. She says, okay then.
Okay, whatever you say.
Okay, guys.
Can you guys stop crying? Okay, guys. I'm all the way over here.
So we jumped.
I said, guys, Enderman, you teleport them to that huge glacier up there. I'm going to jump. We made it. Yay.
That Glaceon didn't know you guys, so she slapped a golden friend.
Ow! Hey!
Glaceon. She slaps things that are scary. And...
Hey!
It's okay, little guy. You have to give her some ice food.
There you go. Nice. Okay, that's it for this time. See you next time in episode 3.